Hey everybody, welcome back to our channel. So I just wanted to share with you our Wednesday grocery haul for the week. It's Wednesday, March 22nd, and our grocery shopping day starts on Wednesday. So I do want to make a small little teeny tiny little confession. I did not check my sales this week. Normally I would check my sales before I go to the grocery store so I would know what was on sale, and I just did not have enough time to do that today. I was running busy all day. I had to get the kids a taekwondo. We actually were going over to some friend's house for dinner. I had a gym appointment, and I just was running, and I ended up having to run over to the bank to do some things for the kids. And I just ended up having a really busy afternoon, and I didn't get a chance to check my sales, and I'm kicking myself because I missed a really good deal on eggs, but that is okay. You know, sometimes you win some, sometimes you lose some. So let us show you really quickly what we were able to get for this week. So they had Gala apples on sale, and you know, we love Gala apples at our house. They were 99 cents a pound, and so I got about 3 pounds of Gala apples. Alana will not eat apples, but she will eat bananas. So I did get her a couple of bananas. I got the 2.5 dozen of eggs. This was $4.27. This week for EVIC, they had a dozen for 77 cents. So I could have actually gotten 2 dozen for $1.60 and saved about $2 and some change, but I didn't check my sales ahead. So my loss this time. I got our 100% lactose-free milk. That's what the kids drink. I got Canadian bacon, and since I got Canadian bacon, I actually think I might do egg muffins with Canadian bacon. For 4 pieces, it's 1 smart point of Canadian bacon. 1 egg is 1 smart point, and 3 egg whites is 1 smart point. We were out of our Nature's Own bread, the 40 calorie for 1 slice. It's 1 smart point. We went over to some friends' house, and we had taco night instead of Taco Tuesday. We had Taco Wednesday. And they asked us to bring lettuce, but they ended up already having lettuce. So I actually brought this ready-to-eat shredded iceberg lettuce for taco night. And then I got the ready-to-eat garden salad for me to have salads for the rest of the week. But I'll just have salads for the rest of the week, period, because they didn't need those. This was on sale for, I can't remember, but this is the 32 ounces or the 2 pounds was $1.97. And this one probably was $1.79 or something for 10 ounces. So this is 2 times as small and it costs just as much. One of the things that was a really good deal for us this week were the cereals. These were the Keebler's or the Kellogg's. And so this was a new one. This is Keebler chocolate chip cookies. And then I got them some of the Minion cereal. And then just our regular old standby Fruit Loops and Frosted Flakes. They had those on sale for $1.88. Harris Teeter. Great deal for us this week again was the All. This is the Free and Clear with Oxy Boost. This was $1.97 on EVIC Special. I did not have a coupon. I thought I did, but I didn't. You can get a maximum of 2. So I got 2 at $1.97 a piece. They had the baby carrots, buy one get one free. Again, for taco night, we bought the fat-free sour cream. I don't normally eat sour cream, but we got there and they ended up having sour cream as well. So I'll figure out something to do with that before the date is out. I got another jar of the peppercini peppers because I'm going to be doing 2 crock-pot meals in the morning. I'm actually going to put on some chicken to shred. I'm not sure if I'll do barbecue chicken or what, but I do want to get it in the crock pot just so I can shred it up and we can have shredded chicken. And then I'm going to do the Mississippi pork is what I'm going to do with the pepperoncinis. We needed paper towels, so I got 2 big rolls of paper towels. We also needed toilet paper, so I got 4 rolls of that. Just a snack for mom, I got the Special K. This is strawberry filled. Oh, there it is. Strawberry filled pastries. One of these bars, or one packet of bars, I think it's like 3 or 4 smart points. I can't remember. Then I actually got the Laughing Cow. This is a cheese dipper. It's the tomato and herb breadsticks with the Laughing Cow cheese. There are 5 individual packs in here. And it's only 100 calories. 1 or 2 smart points for this. I had a coupon for the Hormel Completes. Alana likes this for her lunch. I only had one, so I only got one of these because I only had one coupon. It was on sale for $1.79. I had a 55 cents off coupon that doubled to $1.10, so I got that for 69 cents. I got a small thing of baking powder. This was $1.27. The reason I got this is because I actually have some of the Kodiak cakes that I'm going to try to make some of. If you are on Facebook and you're doing Weight Watchers, you probably have heard of the Mud Hustler. He does some amazing desserts and different things with the Kodiak cake. So I'm going to try some of his recipes, but you had to have baking powder. I did not have any of that. I got one thing of the unsweetened applesauce, and then I also got three of the steamed fresh broccolis because this was $5 for $5. I only got three. I was really looking for cauliflower, but they did not have cauliflower, so I just got three of these. And look what came in the mail today. Our charger for the laptop, and we are prayerfully going to keep this away from Miss Gracie. So we are back in business with homeschool because we now have our laptop charger. So I'm gonna show you my haul again. This is all that I was able to get. This is what I was able to get this week. Now my normal budget is $36.17, I think, for the week. My bill was $70. So let me tell you how I was able to get or add in the extra money. This week, I was actually blessed with $50. So I had an extra $50 that was given to me, and I chose to put that into my grocery budget. So this is $70 worth of groceries. I only use three coupons, but again, I'm just trying to learn how to be thankful in all things. I'm thankful that I had the extra $50 to get the extra groceries. We didn't get a lot of meats, but we still have meats in our freezer, in the deep freezer outside. But some of the things that we always need, we actually need way more produce now that I'm doing the smart points. I've got a couple things for salads. I can now do the pulled pork in the crock pot. We needed paper towels and toilet paper. I've got more laundry soap because we do a lot of laundry. And I was actually even able to have enough to pay for the laptop charger. So I'm just thankful. I'm fortunate. God is just blessing, and I am thankful for that. So anywho, thank you so much for stopping by our channel. If you like our video, give us a thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. Hit the little bell so you never miss a video upload from us. And we'll see you next time we shop. Bye.